In Knox County, Kentucky, the state police is investigating a deadly house fire there. KSP says around 3 o'clock this morning, a trailer in the Corbin area caught fire. First responders found a 16-year-old boy inside. He was pronounced dead. Police say the teen lived there with his aunt and her boyfriend. Both adults were taken to the hospital and are expected to survive. Now, the cause of the fire has not been determined, and authorities don't suspect foul play.